She eat me up like it's Benny Bunch. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Sorry about that.
What's going on, Gorilla Pack? It's Hussam Bahar here. Shut the fuck up, Scooter. I got a Dunkin' Donuts coffee here. Ah, he's sick of me. Oh, he's pitching me. Stop. Stop. We got a Dunkin' Donuts coffee here. We like just about five, you know. We drank all of them. And this is five caramel swirl, five sugar,
endorphins.
Five cream.
What is endorphins? How is that a daily double? That's light.
Cookie butter cold foam. It's valid.
What are endorphins?
That's correct.
That. How'd you know that, Hussam? Is that a pre-med then?
No, it's a science question. I was like, bruh. Mm. It's not necessarily pre-med, but yeah, I guess we did it in anatomy.
MashaAllah. Okay, we're about to do ums and outs. Bye. See, I'm not gonna lie, he's not gonna any high turf if you know what I mean. It's just not even real. Seven. How much was that?
I did
eight. Eight? Mashallah. It's like this.
That's my bad side.
That's your bad side? My fault. Don't disrespect Doc Daddy. Alright. Also, I've been recording all the fucking clips wrong. They were vertical, not horizontal. So this is like the first actual good clip. So my fault. The most normal workout phase in Ohio, holy shit. Alright, my turn. Wait.
Right,
no, I recorded that.
Hey, I'm with ya. She said I wanna watch a movie if y'all get a big dark. She said she need a big old booty, color by the builder. Like it, what that means, I'm colorblind. They tell me that I'm murder every bit like Columbine.
You doing 40s?
No.
Yeah, that's what I thought, though.
This one.
Look at you, bro.
This one.
Yeah.
That one.
Oh, it's the same one. Not the same one. The human.
Let me see. Oh, I remember. Yeah, it's an identical one. That's.
Yo, chill. Oh my god.
I got you,
next time.
It was for anatomy, bro.
Yo, do not do 0.5 from
that. How'd you know?
Alright, hurry up, boy.
Let's give an interview. How many was that?
Seven.
Not eight, but whatever. This kid's gonna be so disappointed when I ask him how to do this shit. It's like, I look, you don't know how. Oh, it has him. How do I do this?
Set it up first and I'll show you.
You have to keep your elbow in front of you.
Oh, okay.
Like, not here, you can put it like here and then.
Alright, I'm showing you a video.
Fuck you.
Alright.
How are they supposed to? Alright, so we're gonna face the other way, they're gonna see shit. Yo, you're not in the I kept it like here.
Sorry about that. I had to switch inside. On my diamond flow, it's too big, look at the size. All your shit is big, this shit is size. I'm sorry for your kid, it's just your life. The amount of drugs I did today.
I don't need it. Alright, I'm about to do the other arm. I'm gassed right now. Life is good. Life is like, okay, life is like medium rare, right? It's actually pretty good. But there's, you know, there's like, there's ups and there's downs, but right now we're in an up. But like, there's like, in the middle of a down, it's like, kind of weird. But anyway, it's up. You know, the account Brown Beast just posted my picture. It was cool. I liked it. You know, it was a nice process. We were having it back and forth. It just got posted. You know, by the way, I'm probably gonna be editing this video tomorrow at Starbucks after school, because I have school and I'm gonna probably go to the gym in between my classes. So then I won't go to the gym after school. So I'm gonna be going to Starbucks. I'm gonna be working there. I don't really want to spend money, so I'm. I'll ask my friends if there's anything cheap I can get, to be honest, because like usually I spend like $6-7, which is a lot, and I don't have that type of money right now. But anyway, John Gass, you know, some of my friends are like reposting the post, and I didn't ask them to repost it, but they're reposting it. That just makes me feel so happy. You know who you are. Life is good. I'm about to play. Right, okay, look, we got, this is God of War, but I just beat the game last night. I didn't think I beat the game, so I like kept it open, but I actually beat the game. I finally beat the game. I'm about to play some Call of Duty Modern Warfare right now. Modern Warfare 2. Dude, I just wanted him to see this video because, like, I'm gassed. I'm happy. Let's go. I'm probably gonna watch this video again when I edit it tomorrow in Starbucks, and then it'll be posted Wednesday. Is it gonna be posted Wednesday? I believe so. Wednesday or Saturday. I forget where I am in the schedule, but yeah. This is probably gonna be in the middle of the video, so go back to the workout. This guy's the god of lateral raises. I don't know why he's doing 30s right now. He can do 40s pretty easily. He's doing 30s. And inshallah, this guy teaches me how to do them. Because I don't know how to do them at all. Only Egyptian lateral raises, and even then I'm like, oh, fuck. Nah, this kid is just acting tired. He's not even tired. He's trying to make me look better. Alright, good shit. Alright, can you teach me how to do lateral raises? Can you teach me how to do lateral raises?
Okay,
thank you.
Alright.
So this dumb gorilla is about to try to learn how to do lateral raises. Okay, what do I do?
This is what, put your feet together, okay. Sit on the edge of the chair.
Okay.
Hang your hands, like here.
Okay.
Keep your elbows locked, like your arms should be straight the whole time.
Okay, locked, they're locked.
Bring it like this, pinky should always be, like your pinky should never, like it should be like this. Your pinky should always be below your index finger. No.
That.
Bring out more in front of you. Not that much. Sure. You don't have to go that high though.
Like that?
That works, yeah.
How many?
15. 12 to 15. That's a lightweight. You can do it here.
Yeah, it's tired.
Alright, just do 10 more. Or 12. Do 12. Come on, bro. Huh? I did 8. But he's trying to learn his form. It's normal form, it's like this one.
I think this monkey finally learned how to do it, mashallah. That's everyone's least favorite part of the video. As if there's a side of something. This time it's really doubtflies. He's doing some like bitch ass wave or some shit, I don't know. Probably gonna do the same way because I'm tired and I'm gonna rush, but fuck it. You know. Standard hasn't working out shit, you know what I mean? It's like what? It's, oh shit, is that 80 pounds? Not the 70. I don't need to worry. I can do that. I learned how to do, what's it called? Lateral raises? So that's what's up. I can probably do more than 15. I might do that next week. Let's see. Alright, he's done. How was that?
Oh, I'm about to finally get your set, bro. Go do your set. I'll record for you, I got you.
Vertical. I didn't violate you doing your set, relax.
Why are you sitting down? That's not how I did it.
With your ass?
Yeah, I put my chest on the top and
say
I like...
Wallahi.
Wallahi.
You were
You don't have to go that far back. Stop when it's like...
How many?
Like 12. Why are you giggling, bro? Yo, what's that movement?
What?
It's all that movement.
What movement?
Oh my god, bro.
Did Victor transfer schools?
Yeah. Focus on yourself, little boy. I'm recording you, don't listen to me. Anyway, go. Let me. I need gym content. Hurry the fuck up. That's how I know this little pussy boy right here, right? It's like doing regular hammer curls, it's doing this fucking machine hammer curls. How much of a bitch can he be? Goddamn. Anyways, I understand because he's fucking a scooter. He's got a fat ass, so like, it kind of like compensates, right? But like, holy shit. Do regular hammer curls though, bro. Not fucking that machine shit. She don't even work. How much is that? That's like, 50 pounds? Alright, that's the respectable, I guess. I'm gonna do 30s, thumbnails, way better. You know what I mean? That's just me though. I guess scooter can't be like me all the time. Alright, how was that? How was that set?
Good.
Say wallah.
Good.
Say wallah.
Good. Yo, stop. I'm literally gonna fucking.
Oh. What's the word?
What's the word? You got fucking. You got him too. Holy shit. Alright, whatever. I'm gonna do what's that though.
Spare, watch. I will not say wallah to spare because only Allah knows. I know. It's high.
This is going about YouTube. I don't give a shit. Oh, we got Shaq over here, Shaquille O'Neal. Yo, Shaq! Shaq! He missed a free throw! He missed a free throw! Oh my god! Who would imagine Shaq would miss a free throw? Alright, Shaq. Come on, Shaq, you got this. Oh, he hit it! Oh my god! Shaq, how many times did you make fun of me for missing them, right? How many spares do I got? How many spares? Let's look at scoreboard. Hold on.
Alright, you locate where points
at
me, but whatever.
Bro, I'm high, bro. We're not talking about whatever.